question we all want to know, where we came from and what we're doing here. Maybe Area 51 has answers to some of those questions.